She comes off on the streets of downtown Oslo.